So this is a deal, folks. I mean, this is amazing. Debut of the 2nd Avenue Subway is 96. Track 1 on the left, track 2 on the right. Say happy new year, everyone. How you doing? So we got off the queue, and of course more videos at 86 72nd are on the way soon. Do keep it right here. There were a lot of medias were there. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be everywhere today, I hope. Track 1, opposite. Let's watch this train, let's watch this and enjoy it. And let's wait for the bell to ring at any time soon. Next train will be leaving on and I'm pretty sure there's gotta be a lot of people up there. Let me go and see. Excuse me. Gotta be careful with the stairs. There you go. Start the new year. New season, new day with this. Of course, 86, 72nd are on the way soon. Do keep it right here. Oh. And this is a new destination sign for the first time in, gosh, probably 9 years that it's been waiting like this. Yes, 6th Avenue. There you go, Bryson Local, in full words. Normally that is Brighton LCL. The same thing for there goes the bell. For the first time, and of course I will probably see the Broadway logo as well, forwards on the end as well. I'll figure out soon. Let's watch this train leaving on track number.
Wait, can I have a photo? Let's take a picture. Guys.
Okay. There you go, leaving right now. Next train will arrive on this track. In four words and destination queue. In nine years. That's one of the things that I saw the new destination sounds on the end. This is really amazing. Alright, that's gonna do it right here. For now, I'll try to find out as much as I can to see 86 and 72nd Street. So do keep it right here. Hit me up, more likes, comments, questions, views. Subscribe to me below. Thumbs up if you like it. And I'll see you on the next YouTube video for other stations that I have to take. So do keep it right here.